Name is Al Striano. I'm the Vice President of Marketing and Sales for Preferred Plastics and Packaging, headquartered here in Belleville, New Jersey. I thought it was very professionally done, very informative. I liked the way he touched on every aspect of sales development, as well as the psychology of selling. When he went into the sales process, and he went in through basically what the anatomy of a sales call is and how different people react differently to that process, I thought was fabulous. Awesome. Really got a lot out of it. Well, the main takeaway is that the management planning process or sales management planning process is key to the development of your sales force as well as the development of your business. And I think that putting tasks, responsibilities, deliverables, and accountability to that process is everything that permeated this presentation today. I came away with a lot of that. I think his style is very believable. He's down to earth. He doesn't talk down to his audience. He relates very well with his audience, and he gets a lot out of them. And I think his animations are fabulous. He really captures your attention. You want to listen to him. And I thought he was great. I would say to them, jump on the right side of the fence, because he obviously knows what he's talking about. And if you just look at the substance behind the the presentation, you could read so much substance that he has had to put his brain to, which will enable any company to grow. And a lot of times, as he said, the entrepreneur has a certain mentality of how his business works, but he doesn't know the detail of how to get his salespeople out on the road, generating new business, and really building the market and building their company. And I think that transition is something critical to everybody. Everybody could use that, no matter how educated they are, no matter what. He's obviously learned these lessons from the ground up.
Mm-hmm. All right, now it's okay if the answer is no, but do you do this training on a regular basis, or are you one of those like me who just doesn't find the time?
I try to do two or three training seminars a year. I try to keep myself up to what's going on. I'm a lifetime member of American Management Association, and as a member of that, I get 3 to 5 free seminars a year, and I try to use those. And now they have them online, so you can even do online seminars. So,
as crazy as this might sound, some managers and some executives don't believe that so much in ongoing training for some reason. What would you say to people? Like, why is this important?
Well, education is important. There's nothing better than education. Knowledge is power, and the more knowledge you have, the more powerful a person you are, and the more you can move and shake your organization. In the absence of education, everything is fly by the seat of the pants. And there's not a lot of substance behind the development of your company and your people. So I believe in education, and I think that everybody should be a student of their profession. Go to seminars, attend situations like this, learn as much as you can, and learn from the people who you're sitting next to. I like that 3-foot rule. You learn more about people that are 3 feet away just by talking to them. And that's an informal seminar.
Yeah.
And I think everybody needs to be educated.
Awesome.
You never stop learning.
Awesome.